Eukanuba's specially formulated nutrition with animal-based protein helps build strong, lean muscles so the broken trails fall fast beneath Roxy's feet. Eukanuba. Fuel awesome.
Coming into the ring first, it's the Standard Poodle from the Philippines. From France, the White Swiss Shepherd. From Malaysia, the Pug. From Israel, the Shih Tzu.
Okay, Ronnie Irving, our judge, is the former chairman of the British Kennel Club. And also Ronnie is very well known for his Border Terriers. A true doggy person, which spent a big part of his life into dogs. And he starts with the Standard Poodle White.
Yeah, this is Kaylin's Over the Moon. Tristan, it's a two-year-old dog, owned by Lucy Chan and Nancy Chua. The handler of the dog is J.R. Romero, and the breeders are from America actually, Kay Pellad Pfizer and Virginia Doris. The countries in which this dog is a champion is Philippines, FCI International, Moldova, Cyprus, El Salvador, Azerbaijan, Montenegro, Bulgaria, Pakistan, Costa Rica. It's a multiple best in show winner in the Philippines. And what's remarkable is that the owners have only been showing for 4 years.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice, you know. We need new people in our dog world, you know.
And they apparently learn all the grooming themselves.
Really?
Amazing.
Amazing, very nice, yes. What is nice in this competition, you know, there are some really, what you can say, show dogs as the poodle is, but in this section, we see also some breeds you don't very often see in such high, big competition. And also this dog has a great temperament and is very typical on the move. Look at the overall silhouette of this animal, very nice.
So, next up, from France, is the White Swiss Shepherd. Great winner, Dubois de Terne. Three-year-old dog, owned by Natalie Toretta. Handling today is Ludovic Girona, and the breeder is Natalie Toretta as well. Countries in which it's listed as a champion, it's a multi-champion, lots of different countries, and France obviously. It's had 5 all-breed best in show wins in France, and it's mainly been shown in Europe. But this, its pet name is Wee Wee.
Wee Wee, yeah. Okay. Well, you know, Marina, the White Swiss Shepherd Dog is a rather new breed, you know. It's a breed that's not existing for so many years, and also in this part of Europe, it's quite a popular breed. And as you can see, you know, also this dog has done quite some winning at group and best in show level and is now representing France.
We don't see many of these in the UK. It's really nice to see one as well, put on such a lovely performance.
I don't think you have CCs for them in the UK.
No, we don't, no. So Ronnie moves on to his second or third dog now. This is the Petit Basset Griffon Vendéen from Finland, Night Dream Ricky Martin, otherwise known as Ricky. Turned four a few months ago. It's owned and handled by Christina Bergström and bred by Circa Sundström. It's a Finnish, Swedish, Denmark and Estonian champion, also double international champion and Nordic champion. Won top dog all breeds in Finland 2014 with a great amount of points, led the competition all the year apparently. Best in show at the Nordic Winter with almost 9,000 dogs entered. That's an amazing achievement.
That's a number.
The same weekend at the Finnish Winter and Helsinki Winter, he was best in show 2 and best in show 3.
For over the last years, you know, you see Petit Basset Griffon Vendéen winning, but still this needs to be a dog, you know, with everything needs to be normal, you know, and also this dog, I really like this dog. Very nice.
You're not allowed to have favourites, Ronnie.
Oh, sorry. The judge is not hearing, you know, it's just between us. Nobody is listening.
We won't say anything. So on to the next dog on the table. This is the Pug from Malaysia. This is Reddy. Or Bel Air's and Pocket's Rough and Neogate Ready. Owned by Ian Yeo and bred by Elizabeth Sedlak. Ian is actually handling in the ring today. And the breeders are Elizabeth Sedlak and Rosemary Robles. So champion in Malaysia and Thailand and China. And it's won back-to-back best in shows. Mainly been shown in Malaysia, but it's been awarded Malaysia Grand Champion, Malaysia Hall of Fame, and Reserve Best in Show at a Toy Specialty Show. This is Reddy.
Okay. And it's interesting to see, you know, that wherever you go in the world, you know, pugs are doing well. And also this dog, this small molosser, with this nice rolling action, typical high set curl tail, and really when you have a lovely pug face, you know, when they look at you, really it's to die for, you know, with those nice dark well-shaped eyes and fine wrinkling, not over wrinkling, but very nice.
That's why I could never be a pug owner, because I think I'd be like, oh, it's so cute, and I'd probably give it too many treats.
Yeah, that's not good, you know. We want
exactly.
Keep them on the right shape.
Okay, so that was the pug Ready. And now on the table, this is Jimmy. The Shih Tzu called Blue Diamond. It's a four-year-old dog. Owned by Meyer Sturtbo. And the handling today is Ante Lucien. The breeder is Ilana Lecher. And it's an Israeli and a Croatian champion. And it's a multiple best in show winner, including Israel, champion of champions, and one best in show Wales International, and it's an Austrian champion too. Basically been shown sort of Croatia, Switzerland, Israel, Austria sort of areas. This is Jimmy.
Wow. I've seen this dog before, you know, in the show scene in Europe, and also I saw him win at the show in Brno. Also, Ante is a well-known handler who really knows how to show dogs. And also the Shih Tzu, you know, is in this part of Europe, it's a very popular show breed. And also in the Netherlands, but also the countries around us, you know, we see high-quality Shih Tzus.
Now on to the first of our Pomeranians. There's two in this group, and we've already seen one in another section as well. So this is Santera Sizzling Hot, Kaelin. It's a six-year-old Pom, owned by Julio Martinez de Madagata, and is handled by Julio, and the breeder is Stephen Douglas. Countries in which it's a champion: Spain, Romania, Portugal. It's an international: Gibraltar and Croatia. It's actually been over to America as well and got its title over there and in Canada. It's had 9 best in show all breeds and was best in show at a POM specialty in 2011 out of 300 POMs.
Wow.
It's always great to win at those specialty shows,
yes.
Pomeranian from Spain, sorry. You like what?
Well, no, when I arrived earlier in the week, it was in its cage in the car, and honestly, it looked so happy. These dogs are so used to travelling a lot, and you know, the owners got the dog out, and we're just cuddling it as well, and I just thought it's just lovely.
Yeah.
Okay, so moving on, we have the Basset Hound. This is from Portugal, this is Bonica. Jura dos Sete Moines, a 3-year-old bitch owned by Jose Homem de Melo. Handler is Raquel Calaco, and the breeder is Jose Homem de Melo. Champion in Portugal, Gibraltar, Finland, and was world winner in 2014. Has 3 best in show wins, was 3rd best in show as well at another show, and has 11 best in group 6. Mainly been shown in Portugal, Gibraltar and Finland, so it's a new experience coming to the Netherlands.
Right. Well, as we talked earlier, you know, about countries who are producing sometimes some breeds and year after year, and Portugal is really well known for Basset Hounds, and also this breeder, you know, is really a very talented breeder in the breed. You can say that he changed the breed, but look at this, you know, also the Basset Hound is a breed that is spoken about a lot when it concerns about health and general fitness. But look at this dog, very nice, very true, sound on the move.
Now, we mentioned the Wye Fox Terrier earlier that had won a group at Crufts this year. Well, another one that's won a group at Crufts was this Pom. This is Unbeaten Premiera, this is Colin. It's a 3.5-year-old dog now, owned by Bozina Bukowska-Kochala and bred and handled by Bozina as well. That's why we recognise her, because she was on the telly at Crufts.
Right.
She's, well, Colin now has a Polish champion, Romanian, Lithuanian, Russian, Eurasia, Slovakian, Hungarian. Like I say, it was Crufts toy group winner. It was European winner in 12 as well, European winner in 13. Best in show Eurasia, multi-best in show.
And he has a fan club, you see.
Yeah, big fan club here.
But it's so nice, you know, there is only one person that is deciding about this section, and that's Ronnie. You know, we can say what we want through the mic or the audience, because he is making his decisions.
Well, he's going to be the closest one to them, because he can actually feel under the coat.
Very true. He has his hands on, you know, he can examine everything, and he has also his concentration. And this is very important when you are judging dogs.
So that was Colin, the Pomeranian. And now to the smallest breed in the world, the Smooth Coat Chihuahua. This is from Latvia. This is Edinas Kidschevalier de Jeannette. This is Chico. What an appropriate name for a Chihuahua. Owned by Olga Devane and handled by Olga. And bred by Zana Tiomirova. This is a European winner, international, Baltic champion, Russian, Latvian, Estonian. In fact, they tell me it's got 20 champion titles to its name. 20!
Unbelievable.
And 5 all-breed best-in-show wins, too. This is certainly another well-travelled little dog that puts on a very, very top performance wherever it goes.
And also, Marina, you know, with the Chihuahua, you know, and, you know, this dog really shows that, you know, you want to have good autonomy, you know, you want to have good substance and bone, a normal size. They are small, but still you don't want them to get too fine, too small. You need to have a normal size. And also the tail set and carriage, you know, this open sickle carriage is so important. And look how this dog is moving. It's
take one more look down the line of section four. A lineup of nine very quality dogs. And a lovely gesture there to shake hands with the handlers who, well, let's face it, it must be quite tricky being this big ring in front of all you people. Okay, so thank you very much to Section 4. Would the white standard poodle please leave the ring? Section 4, put your hands together for the standard poodle, the white Swiss shepherd, the petit basset Griffon von Dion, the pug, the shih tzu, the Pomeranian, the Basset Hound, the Pomeranian from Poland, and the smooth-coated Chihuahua. And finally, can you please put your hands together for Mr. Bonnie Irving from the UK?
An applause out to you.